What's up, everybody? Jay's here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2023 Bowman Chrome Baseball Hobby Edition just sold out. This is a 12-box case break, Pikachu number 4. Is everybody there, guys? All right, here we go, guys. Let's go. Alright, so I'm gonna rip the first six, guys. Go through them and then we'll go with the next six. Alright, let's rip the first six, guys. Arizona Fall League Relic, Andy Page is there for the Dodgers. Number 2, 150. Went to Ryan. Gansby. Alrighty guys, here you go. First six. Marco Luciano for the Giants. We got a green Wander Franco for Republica Dominicana. Let's go. To 150. Nice Rainer Arias. Giants going to Karim. Seiya Suzuki. And Nicky Lopez. For Italy. And nice, Omari Daniel. Green for the Twins. Jeremy Port. Jung Wang, and again, some of these guys may not be in the MLB just yet, so we'll randomize the names or teams, whatever, and whatever team is randomized name, you'll get all those non-MLB cards. And nice Henry Chiavelli For the Minnesota Twins, Jeremy Port. Alex Ramirez. We have a Paris. Colas. Laverde. Top prospect there for the Angels going to Jeremy Port. Luciano. Jason Chirio. At a $2.99. And Jordy Vargas. Alright. Sharia. Miguel Cabrera. At a 100. And Johnny Perron. Rays. Benny Jean. Alright, third box. Or fourth box, I should say. Justin Crawford. Got a 75. Montelares. And nice, Carlos De La Cruz to $2.99. Speckle for the Phillies, going to Steve Berry. Yeah, dude, you know how many primetime games they have? I wonder if they're going to flex them. Felon Celestin. Nice first right there. Cotton Candy. That's another for the Mariners that's going to Rob. Big Dog. Bobby. Ronald Acuña Jr. Dude, he already had surgery at Rochester. And nice Ethan Salas. It's a base, but another nice one there for Mark. Back to back in the last two cases. I picked up Zach Ertz in one of my other leagues.
Oh, you did?
You know, he has a 8-game, I think, touchdown streak against the Giants.
Oh, really?
So, he seems he's going to take over again. No, I only picked him up because I don't know if Kelsey's gonna play, so. Kevin Ryu. Or E-Ryu. Yellow Rizzo. And a 75. And Cade Hunter. At a 75 yellow. Red's going to Dave. Harper for the Phillies. Steve Bear. Gorman. Giants and Niners? My God, they're going to get murdered. Vargas. Yoendry Vargas. Dodgers, Ryan Gamsby. There you go, man. Top prospect there for the Dodgers. He is pretty, pretty good. All right, last box, and we'll go to the next six. Elijah Green. Freddie Freeman for Team Canada. And Brian Rincon, Blue Ray Wave for the Phillies. Steve Berry. Freddie Bass to $4.99 for Factor. Suzuki Blue. And Gallon. Texas Rangers. Angel. All right. Go to the next six.
Going on.
All right, cool. Let's rip them now and then. We'll go through the cards, guys. Nice, another Fall League relic. Zach Veen /150 for the Colorado Rockies. Stephen Carney. I have three more boxes. Box here. Alright, here we go, guys. Ariel Castro. Freddie Freeman refracted at $4.99. And we got Salinas. Roiber. To $4.99. Brooks Lee to $1.89. Mookie and Spencer Kaufman for the Padres. More about that one. Colt Keith. All right, bonus auto, Axel Sanchez. Nice. Big dog. You down, Sanchez? Freddie Mitchell. Twins going to Jeremy Port. Rainer Rice. Spencer Jones. And we got Everett Cooper the third for Washington going into Cole. $2.99 speckle. All right, next one. Verdugo for Mexico. Brady House for Washington going to Nicole. Whoa, how about a Super Fractor? Yonder Rivero, Super Fractor autograph for the Washington Nationals. 1-1. There you go. Nicole with the Nationals. How about this right here?
All aboard the Big Hit Express.
Awesome. Man, I don't know if the National. Which, let me see my cheat sheet I have here. Everett Cooper actually is the bigger National, so actually you probably did good with this one. But a Super Fractor is a Super Fractor. So there you go. Arnaldo. Nice, Ethan Salas refractor.
It's a learning stage. Of course, I would like to take it back and we'll do something different. But of course, I can't. You got a list of
learning. And Estes. For the A's, Jose.
Let's
All right, three more boxes, guys. I'll put them into frame here so you guys can see them. Marco Luciano. Out of 199. Yordan Alvarez. Joey Ortiz. Andy Watt. To Mars. Luis Almeida. Nice case at there, Brett Beatty. Mets going to town. And Juan Benjamin. Marcelo Mayer. Tim Anderson. Brian Bentancourt for the Rockies. Going to Stephen Carney. Reese Hoskins. Spencer Jones, purple, to 250, and Luke Berryhill, Astros, Eugene. All right, last box over here, guys. Good luck. Delgado, gold shimmer for the Yankees. Going to Matt Smith, 250. Jose Altuve for Venezuela. Brett Wisely for the Rays. Eugene. Ludwin Espinosa. Logan O'Happy. Jackson Merrill. And nice Camilo Diaz to $4.99. Astros going to Eugene. And there you go, folks. That was the break. So I'll top load these autographs right here, but this is what we got here in this case here, or this second half of the case. And then we ended up getting some nice ones, though. Look at that, Super Factor 101, Rivero. A Relic, Rainer Reyes, Omar Daniel, Chiavelli Purple, De Verde, Vargas, Piron, Carlos de la Cruz. He's 6'8", guys. Hunter, Rincon, Gallen, Vargas. Number 2 international prospect behind this guy here, Ethan Salas. And Andy Page is there. So there you go, folks. Thank you guys so much. Now, again, I'm going to randomize the teams or the names, whichever one. Whoever wins gets those non-numbered international baseball players if they're not affiliated with any team. If they go to an MLB team, they're going to go there, but more like if they're not in the MLB right now. So let's roll. And it's 5-4 nine times. 1, 2, 3... 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Orioles going to Andy Watt. Thank you guys so much. Bowman HTA number 2 is coming up next.